Kaguya Otsutsuki. This is the mother of the Sage of the Six Paths?
These two are Hagoromo and Hamura. No. Indra and Asura.
No, Mother. They're Naruto and Sasuke, the two vessels of reincarnation.
Black Zetsu. He's changed somehow.
Finally. Now Mother has been resurrected, I can return to her side.
Just... who are you?
A child of my mother, Kaguya.
What are you talking about?
You probably don't know this, but my mother was sealed by the hands of the Sage of the Six Paths, Hagoromo, and his younger brother, Hamura. Just before she was sealed, I was born from the very last ounce of her power. Born with a mission to revive her.
Why would Great-Grandpa do that? I thought he sealed the Ten Tails!
Looks like you don't quite understand what the Ten Tails really is. That thing isn't really the Divine Tree. It's my mother herself.
What?
Not even Hagoromo knows this. He didn't even know that I've been working to revive her this entire time.
The Ten Tails was Kaguya. If that's the truth, then that means you must have gotten close to Madara and used him all for the sake of unsealing and reviving her.
That's right. I made him think that he created me, then worked as his shadow to enact the Infinite Tsukuyomi. Since the Infinite Tsukuyomi is capable of gathering so much chakra, it was the sole way of reviving her. Of course, Madara wasn't the only one I used. I used everything I could get my hands on. I fed the fire of Indra's jealousy toward Asura through his descendants. I even controlled the Uchiha clan as it suited me.
People, wills, traditions, history. You really did use all of that?
Remember, it's the whole reason I was born. While my mother was gone, I wrote down everything and created history. In other words, the path that you all walked, the story of the shinobi, was merely a story that I created in order to resurrect my mother. Naruto, it doesn't matter how hard you glare at me. Right, Mother? Oh, that's right. You've been sealed for so long. Did you remember the faces of your children? They're your enemies, though. The ones who stole your chakra.
Yes. That's right. I hate them.
Here she comes. This is insane!
Yeah.
Hagoromo, Hamura, you belong to me. It's time to gather up all my chakra and unify it once more.
Naruto, you know what to do?
Yeah. We can just seal her again.
Let's do it!
sweat just keeps pouring out of me. This chakra is crazy.
It's on a whole different level from Madara's.
Obito, you're awake.
Kakashi, I'm not dead.
Let me give you a quick rundown.
This is our chance, Mother.
Oh, so that's what happened. But how are we going to stop Kaguya?
Sasuke and I will figure...
He disappeared.
Something must have happened to the host that made it impossible to retain the clones.
I can't move! Damn it!
You're not allowed to touch them.
Him.
Obito!
They just keep coming out.
Everyone.
Amaterasu!
Escaping will take some time. I need to keep her busy until then.
I can't let you go out there alone. Let me help.
I'll help too. I can spare a little chakra.
Mother, if we don't stop them, they're going to keep annoying us. Let's take them out first.
I need to withstand this until Naruto and Sasuke can escape the ice. That's all I can do right now. This will be my final repentance. Kakashi! Sakura! Back me up!
You're about to die. You're out of chocolate. Nothing. Because you're a fool. One who lost all those who were precious to him. Who never made his dream come true. You're a failure. You have no right to stand in front of God. You don't belong here.
You're right. I've done nothing but fail over and over again. Guilty of a multitude of mistakes. Even throughout my failure film, I was still able to find a tiny sliver of light. It's something so small, you could never see. But to me, it's something I want to protect. Even if I die.
You sure talk a lot for a piece of garbage. Don't you realize that you're about to
die? The broken clock is right twice a day. Someone's supporting me now. I won't get crushed that easily.
Here I come!
This is madness.
Think of me as a wall here,
resistance.
I'm ready to run.
You can't reach me.
Think of me as a wall. Think of me here, will you? Think of me as a wall, will you?
Gotcha. I owe you. Despite what I was, you still gave me back my life, Sasuke. And I feel responsible for plunging you into the darkness. Impossible. I wish I could give you another chance. That's why I don't want to see you two die here.
Here I come! Water style! Water dragon jutsu!
This should dispose of you.
Here I come! Now's the time to deny it!
You!
Fire style! Bomb blast dance! Think of me as a wall!
Take it from here, will ya?
I'm ready to rock.
Here it goes!
Leave this to me!
Fly.
Here I come!
Fly.
Here I come! Take it from here, will ya?
They got past.
Thanks, Obito! We'll take it from here!
How can dying maggots be this persistent? Mother, let's just kill them right there.
Yes.
The gravity here is super strong. My body feels so heavy.
But it looks like she's used up a lot of chakra as well.
Are you all right, Mother? Let's hurry up and finish this, then leave this dimension.
I no longer have the power
to defeat her.
Which means the only thing I can do now.
I must protect Naruto and Sasuke, even if it kills me.
I must protect them!
Thank you.
Obito, you...
Kakashi, just stay here for now.
Him.
Why?
Look at your face. Now I get to be all alone with Rin. You'd only ruin things, Kakashi.
Obito!
You really taught me a lot. And you probably still have a lot of suffering left waiting for you. But just make sure you stick to your ninja way, all the way to the end. Stay strong, and don't break your word. Is that how it went? Yes, that's it. Naruto, I just know you'll become the Hokage.
Yeah.
And... Kakashi.
Obito!
You'd... better not come and join me for a while. Survive until the very end. What? Come on, Kakashi. Don't give me that face. Don't make a face like that for trash like this. What's this feeling? It feels like it bubbling up from inside me. Oh, that's it. I'm happy. At the very end, I got to stand right next to my friend. I get it. That's why I'm smiling. You don't need to be merciful towards someone who's this guilty, Kakashi. I just want you to send me off. Thank you. For everything.
Let's go.
Why are you getting so desperate? The only thing you can change is the order that you die in. You're all such fools!
Don't laugh at my friend!
The Sharingan? But how? Your eye was stolen!
This is the power that Obito left to me at the very end.
That little worm. He kept screwing with my plans right to the very end. But it's fine, Mother. They're all just...
mine. That power is mine.
Mother?
My power.
Calm down, Mother! Oh no, she really must have used up too much power. She's starting to lose her mind.
Who said you could use that? I will not permit any more foolish actions committed with my chakra!